welcome. On behalf of our superintendent of schools, Mr. Cipriano, and our assistant superintendent, Dr. Nobley, I want to welcome Mr. Diedis and Mr. Tremonti to our Board of Education. More importantly, welcome all of you. Thank you for the time, the dedication, and the commitment of these fine young performers tonight. You're going to see do a little singing, playing a little music, do a little dance, got everything rolled up into one. It's going to be a great night of entertainment. I'm so glad the room is filled and that everyone is here to celebrate the holidays. A lot of times we overlook the arts in education, but it's really such a crucial component. We're so grateful that we're in a district where the administration and the board really support the arts and help them grow and help them flourish, because it's way too important to disregard the arts. So to all of our fine artists, thank you for everything you do. A friend of mine sent me an email today. It was 35 years ago today, I attended my first concert ever at the Brendan Byrne Arena. I attended the Rush concert. Today is December 21st, it's 2112. And if you're old enough to know what that means, I'll meet you later. I want to introduce you and please welcome Woodbridge High School Music Department.
Good evening, everyone. Welcome. My name is Melissa Madalikaitis, and I'm the choir director. And this is Mrs. Toni Baumgartner. She's the band director here at Woodbridge Junior Senior High School. Together, we welcome you to our holiday concert. Today, we're celebrating the holiday season and would like to wish everyone a happy holidays, happy Hanukkah, happy Kwanzaa, and Merry Christmas. Please feel free to clap, cheer, and sing along to your favorite songs. Thank you. I would also like to thank all the parents of our music students for realizing that music is a vital part of the school curriculum and encouraging your children to participate. I'd like to thank the wonderful, understanding, and supportive teachers of our school, the thorough and kind and helpful administrators. We would also like to thank the choir and musical theater classes for their beautiful stage and school decorations, for Mr. Peter Catania and the custodial staff for the riser setup, repairing music stands, keeping the school clean, and building the band closets in the back, and for all their help all throughout the year. We'd also like to thank Mr. Steve Rumberton and Mr. Justin DeFeo for the sound and audiovisual system operations. For Mr. Leonardo Lucci for accompanying the concert choir and glee club and performing with the band, and to all the band and choir and glee students for all your hard work and dedication to music. Thank you.
I would now like to invite everyone to rise for the Pledge of Allegiance and remain standing at the singing of the National Anthem by the Woodbridge Junior Senior High School. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Amen.
our alma mater. Our Woodridge Junior Senior High School Glee Club. We rehearse every Tuesday and Thursday after school. Our annual performances include the September Pep Rally, Woodridge Tree Lighting Ceremony. We also had the honor to perform for Veterans Day at Teterboro Aviation Museum on November 6th. We also performed segments of our holiday concert with the band on December 16th to our Doyle School, Intermediate, and Robert L. Craig Schools. We are also going to perform with the National Festival Chorus with Manhattan Concert Productions at Carnegie Hall on Sunday, March 26th at 2 p.m. in New York City. Tickets are available online on the Carnegie Hall website. We have 19 students chose to perform, and myself. It's optional to our students. Please come out and support us. We're with students from around the nation. It's amazing. This is our third year. Our other performances include May 19th, Bergen County Teen Arts Festival, Dorner Park, which is a Music in the Parks competition on June 9th. And in addition, the whole choir and we are open to perform in the Young American Voices concert at the Prudential Center on Thursday, June 1st. It's gonna be an exciting year. Now to my Glee Club. Thank you for your hard work and bringing joy of song to my life. Anthony, please introduce our first song.
First song is It's the Holiday Season.
Good girl and every boy, Santa's a great baby.
They're a little shy right now, but I tell you, they're not this shy in school. Very good. Awesome. You guys need to loosen up. We're going to have some fun tonight. Aren't you excited? Aren't you guys excited? The holidays are coming. Yes! Come on! I want to feel it from you guys. Our next song, Anthony. You ready? Come on. Over here. Let's go.
Okay, our next song is Grown Up Christmas List, and we have our soloist, Callie Negro. So let's give her a round of applause. Shalom, it means the one who makes peace. This is the translation. The one who makes peace in the heavens. He makes peace for us and for all Israel. And let us say, Amen. Before we start the next song, I just want to introduce Leo Lucci, our guest pianist for tonight. Leo was a member of the Woodridge Choir and Band since 2009 and performed with the high school choir at Carnegie Hall. He was a member of the Bergen County Choir from 2013 to 2016 and was in the Bergen County Band in 2015. He graduated from Woodridge Junior Senior High School last year and is now attending New Jersey City University as a music education major with a concentration in piano. Thanks for being here, Leo. We missed you. Our next song is Jingle Bells, but this is an a cappella version, which means that there's no music. And if there is any alumni in the audience who knows the song and wants to come up and join us, please do. And Leo, come on up too. Any alumni, please come up.
Thank you.
You might be familiar with the poem, and students from my high school band class will be saying the different sections of the poem. You have to enjoy Night Before Christmas.
St. Nicholas wouldn't be there. The children were nestled up snug in their beds, their visions of sugar plums dancing their heads, and Mama in her kerchief and I in my cap had just settled down for a long winter's nap. Now Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer and Vixen, on Comet, on Cupid, on Donner, and Blitzen. to the top of the porch, to the top of the wall. Now dash away, dash away, dash away all. As dry leaves that before the wild hurricane fly, when they meet an obstacle mount in the sky. So up on the housetop, the horses in flight, with a sleigh full of toys, and St. Nicholas too.
Soon gave me know I had nothing to dread. He spoke not a word, but went straight to his work and filled all the stockings and turned with a joke. And laying his finger aside of his nose and giving a nod up the chimney he rose, he sprang to his sleigh, to his team gave a whistle, and away they all flew like down a thistle. But I heard him exclaim, he drove out of sight.
Chris Marsh on the drum set.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you very, very much. I'd also like to thank some teachers that aren't here tonight. The music teacher is from the Moore School, Mr. Michael Santoro, and the music teacher from the Media School, Mrs. Jessica Sturba. They sent us such great musicians, and I want to formally acknowledge all their hard work down here. We're really very grateful to them. We need them, and we work together so quickly. Can I introduce the band members at this time, please? Okay, can all my flute players stand up? Vivian Day, Alicia Howe, Andrew Kim, Isabella Reynoso. My clarinet players, please. Anne Marie Brown, Jenny Nielsen, and Luna Turek. Thank you. Okay, on bass clarinet is Jacob Jules. Alto saxophone is Courtney Armstrong and Matilda Ramatanga. On tenor saxophone is Nicholas Azzolini. On trumpet section, Luke Bukanowicz, Sam Martin, and Sean Lucas. On trombone is Matthew Watson. On tuba is Jamal Martin. On electric keyboard is Skylar McMahon. On percussion, we have Christopher Dunn, my assistant band director. We have J.L. Hudson, Sam Jacob, Kyle Lopez, Scott Mangino, and Christopher Rush, who's my student. On our percussion, we have Juan Perez. On electric guitar, Anthony Abramo. On electronic bass, we have Jaden Mangino. So a special thanks go to my seniors, Anthony and Christopher. I've known them since they were in the sixth grade, and they've grown tremendously as musicians and as young men. I'm very, very proud of them, and I want to formally thank them and acknowledge all their hard work. Thank you, Anthony. Thank you, Christopher. The next selection is Do You Hear What I Hear?
I'm so proud of that. You're so
so proud of all of them. I only see most of them, only once during the 45 minutes if I'm lucky. I only have 6 kids in the band class, for the high school band class, and only have a handful, 2, 3, 4 maybe in the middle school band class. So to see the progress, to hear them play on stage, it's just lovely. I'm so proud of all of them. Our next selection, we hope you enjoy, is called the African Bell Carol, and it features our percussion section.
Thank you.
redeemed.
These students are a part of our musical theater class, and some are also a part of the gym classes. So we're really excited that they're here, and we are very privileged from our administration to offer a class from NGPAP, 16 sessions. They get to learn how to dance and perform, and Gabe will tell you a little bit more, and you are teachers.
What's up, guys? I'm Gabe Suarez, and these are the dancers for NGPAP. And I've been part of this program for about 5 years, and I've known the choreographer, Mr. McKee, for about 5 years too. Elena's been here for about 5 years too. And this is our last time ever performing. I mean, I won't be performing today for medical reasons, but I hope you guys enjoy it.
February, Comedy and Tenors and Paper Mill.
Anthony Binks performing in Broadway Band production. In March, April, we're going to see Million Dollar Quartet and Pink and Inferno, and May, we're going to see Mary Poppins. These live theater trips are open to anybody in this school. It's just a first-come, first-served basis. So if you want to go, the students are, the tickets are at a discounted rate. Please encourage your children to get involved. We're also having a talent show in February, the end of February, which is open to everyone grade 7 through 12. First place gets $100, second place gets $50, and third place gets $25. An open call to anyone who would like to join concert band and or fleet club. Please see myself or Mrs. Baumgartner after school during rehearsals to sign up. We meet, fleet club meets on Tuesdays and Thursdays, and band on Wednesdays, both from 2:45 to 3:30 p.m. All are welcome. No experience is necessary. Please contact Ms. B or I for permission slips or to sign up for any of these events for band or fleet club. I would now like to congratulate my students on their accomplishments as singers and as a choir. It has been my great pleasure to grow with some of these students for the past 7 years. Anthony, can you please introduce our first song?
All right, so our first song would be Feliz Navidad. Enjoy. On Earth. Our next song is Carol of the Bells.
I've never heard of it.
Song is Santa Claus is Coming to Town.
You better not cry, you better not pout, I'm telling you why.
This is the sing-along portion of our show. So if there are any little kids in the audience who want to come up and join us, you may. And we encourage all of you, parents too, we want to hear you. We want all of you guys to sing along, so. And our first one is Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. And here is Janoy Martin to play for us. Yeah, Janoy.
The most famous race.
wish you a Merry Christmas.
On the 10th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me.